Dellwood Ernst Hume's Funkmotorized Company GrossDeutschland. For those that don't understand German, I basically said, good morning, my name is Ernst Hume's Feldwebel in the 5th Motorized Company of the GrossDeutschland Division. Myself and my comrades are portraying German soldiers the way they looked when they marched into Poland in September of 1939. The GrossDeutschland Division was considered one of the elite divisions in the German Army. Elite divisions in the German Army were designated by having Kampf titles on their right sleeves. If you were able to see what the Kampf title says on our sleeves, it says GrossDeutschland in old Germanic script. GrossDeutschland in German's literal translation means Greater Germany. To have been a member of this unit, you would have had to have been born in one of the original 13 provinces of Germany. The early war uniform of the German Army is designated by having a green collar, gray pants, and tunics that had pleated pockets. As the war went on, the German Army was forced to simplify their production, and they started eliminating the pleated pockets on the tunics, and they stopped dyeing the pants gray. One of the other iconic features of the German Army was the shape of their helmets and, of course, their jack boots. The jack boots were fitted with hobnails and steel heel and toe plates to save on shoe leather. As the war went on, they were even forced to go to a low boot similar to what the American Army utilized. Once again, my rank is Feldwebel, which is equivalent to a sergeant in the American Army, and you can determine my rank by the silver Blitzen along my collar and on the shoulder tabs. Each of the grenadiers here is a private, with the exception of Wilhelm Bender, who is a Leutnant, which is obviously a lieutenant. A German machine gun was considered what's called a squad-level machine gun. That meant that every squad had a machine gun in it. A German infantry squad was comprised of 10 men, 2 machine gunners, the one that actually fired the machine gun, an ammo bearer, and then 8 riflemen. The riflemen fired 5-shot bolt-action rifles, which was called the K-98. As you can see, that's a pretty slow firing weapon. But once again, their role was to support the machine gun. The first machine gun that was developed by the German Army was the MG-34. It was designed in 1934. It was a machine-tooled weapon. Why don't you guys step out? What we're going to demonstrate this weapon is how it would be fired against in an anti-aircraft presentation. Had a rate of fire of about 800 rounds per minute. The German, when you fire a machine gun, unlike what you see on Hollywood, you cannot sustain the fire of the machine gun. The barrels get basically red hot and they lose their accuracy. The German machine guns were designed so that the barrels could be changed in about 3 or 4 seconds. I've been told by American vets that the American machine guns needed a screwdriver to disassemble and remove their barrels. The next weapon they came up with was the MG-42 machine gun, which is layered out here in front of you. MG-42 machine gun fired at a rate between 1,200 and 1,400 rounds per minute. That is almost 2.5 times the firing rate of an American machine gun. Demonstrate is a MP-40 German submachine gun. Ammunition that was used in their pistols. The German machine guns used the same ammunition that was used in their rifles. Wilhelm is once again portraying a Leutnant. One of a Leutnant's responsibilities would be to communicate with other companies and squads, and they would do this on the battlefield by using different colored flares to have different meetings. He's going to fire a flare gun. German pistols that were used. You're probably most familiar with the German Luger. We don't have one of those, but we have another weapon that was called the P-38. The last weapon we have here is a Russian PPS-43 submachine gun. Once again, since the German Army and our unit in particular spent so much time on the Eastern Front, the Germans were finding themselves undergunned, so they started picking up and utilizing the Russian weapons.
Die duften hier, die welken hier.